fumble took over 6 minutes to determine.
Against Alexander, it is caught! Touchdown! Commanders take the lead!
Unbelievable. The Commanders written off going into this game by a lot of people, with Taylor Heinicke playing at quarterback, Jahan Dotson, the young, good-looking rookie, out of the game. Terry McLaurin need to step up. How about that one for a go-ahead touchdown? And the Lions are now in the red zone seeking a go-ahead touchdown.